Senior Katrina Cruser has become the first volleyball player in Riverton Park history to commit to a Division I school. The Panther star is heading to UNC Asheville to compete in the Big South Conference. The 5'10 hitter, who's number 10 in the video you're watching, is extremely athletic. Cruser has twice earned WRC All-Conference. Last year, she had over 400 kills, including a career-high 38 and a win at Seeger. That is it for sports. We'll have more news after the break.